Welcome to another video. Today, a lefty is playing Kosaido, the front nine. I just, the day before, played my first ever league game. I was pretty nervous, but in the end, the team became fourth. Pretty happy about that. So here we go, trying to get my learnings from my first league game. My driver during league play was actually straight the entire day. And instead of slicing, what I usually do. So I wanted to see if my drive still is straight and take advantage of it. Aiming right, going to the middle. Fortunately didn't go as much to the middle as I anticipated because the drive was straight. So I was right next to the bunker, which is here on the right. My second shot, I'm using my 8-iron. You may see the sign, the black sign there on the left of the fairway. That's where I want to actually hit my third shot from to get on the green. So I was pretty close to the water, so I may have should just hit my 9-iron, but on the other side I actually bladed my 8-iron a little bit here, so still okay. For my third shot I'm using my 60 degrees, my trusty one. I want to stay left if possible and in front of the flag. Not easy because there's obviously the sand bunker and the water in front. I said left, but not in the front. I was kind of like pin high, which is great. But I actually wanted to stay in front of the flag. Here, got a good birdie opportunity. Kind of lucky that it actually went in, because as you see it just was close to lipping out, but yeah, birdie start, great. Moving on to hole 2, par 3, 180 yards using my 6-iron here. Trying to go from the middle to the right, because the flag position is front right. And hit exactly that shot. So I landed on the green and the ball stopped also on the green. I was lucky actually about it, quite honestly, because greens are pretty firm nowadays. Another birdie opportunity. And another birdie, my second birdie. Two holes, two birdies, so I'm at minus 2 for the round. .422 yards, dogleg left. Hardest hole on the course. I want to start in the middle and then going a little bit left. That's the shot that I hit. And I passed the water hazard, which is great. Because it's kind of like a casino hole where you want to stay in front of the water or cover it. For my second shot, I'm using here my 3-wood. I'm trying to start like in the middle of the fairway, like a little bit right of the fairway, and then going, and it's going uphill, by the way. Then towards the green, which is all the way uphill there, in the end. Slipped a little. still a great shot. Was a little bit short of the green, but happy with the shot, even though I slipped. So here I'm using, for my third shot, I'm using my trusty 60 degrees. And trying to land it short of the flag. Pulled it a little, so I'm coming into the flag a little bit right, but pin high. So this is for par. Still an okay putt. Over red, the putt a little bit, but it's a tap-in bogey, so it's okay. Which means I'm minus one for the round. Moving on to hole four, which is 405 yards, par four, dogleg right. I'm aiming left of the tree that you see on the hill. Next to the fairway. Great shot. Very happy with it. So today for my second shot, instead of using my 6-iron, I'm using my 3-hybrid. I want to start right off the trees there and then going towards the green. But I pushed it a little, so and I was close to getting into the trees on the left, but lucky me, I was short, so I was able to chip it on. Didn't record that one. Which means I'm putting here for par, not for birdie. A little short, tap in bogey. That's okay. 320 yards. The next one, hole five, it's par four, dogleg left. I'm gonna try to start it in the middle of the fairway and then going left. But it was way too far away from the tee. So got into the woods, so I had to just chip it on, pitch it on to the fairway. Using my 7-iron here for my second shot. That should be safe. So here there's the bunker. I'm not afraid of that bunker. So there's so much space to the left. All good. But I'm still trying to attack the flag actually. But I still want to be left of the flag. Good shot. Should be a little bit more than pin high. And with my drive, I'm just happy to actually have a putt for par. Left it short, but that means another tap-in bogey. Which is okay, considering my drive. Next hole is a par 3. 185 yards. So lately I'm using my 3-wood for this. So I want to start right. And then go to the left of the green. Good shot. Yes, left of the green, exactly what I planned to do. Pretty lengthy putt. Goes a lot downhill. Great read, great putt. Unfortunately, didn't win in. So it's a tap in par. Which means I'm still, as far as I remember, I think I'm even for the round. Let's check. No, I think I'm plus one for the round right now. So hole 7, it's par 3, dogleg right. 298 yards uphill, aiming for the trees on the right, behind the bunker. Left is all out, by the way. Sliced a little bit, so it went left. That's still okay. Message for Matt, my typical one. Today I'm actually drinking wine, which is a Pinot Grigio. Pretty nice, pretty cold. Since pretty hot right now here in Germany. So for my approach, I used my pitching wedge. Aiming dead for the flag. Hit it right off the flag, but it felt like that could be very good. So while walking there, I was considering that it may go in because I didn't see the ball, but then I found it there. Lengthy putt. This green has a lot of angulations. So I just wanted to get it close. To be able to par. Great putt, felt very good, not long enough. However, it's still a tap in par. Considering again my handicap of 17.8. So the league game that I played is handicap relevant. However, my handicap stayed exactly the same at 17.8. Moving on to hole 8, a little downhill, right in front of the green there's water, 136 yards, I'm using my 8 iron, super, super soft 8 iron. This is my to-go club for this hole, so I rarely change it. As you can see, the swing is super soft. Landed in front of the green, not in front, I landed on the green. Then it usually rolls a little bit, so here we go. It's a birdie putt. Should go from camera point of view from the right to the left. So this is another way how to play this, but that was not my plan. But again, it's still a good putt, but that was not my plan. So it's a par. I never underestimate even such a small little tap-in, because that could kill you in a counter round. So last hole for today, hole 9, par 4, 382 yards. I'm still at plus 1 for the round, aiming at the hill, because it opens up to the left. Perfect shot. Landed on the hill, got a great bounce forward and a little bit to the left, but mostly forward. Prime position, second shot, 8-iron. On the right is water, behind there is a bunker, left is water hazard. So you want to stay right. But today was a great round, so I wanted to attack. Confident. And just topped it. Oh well, luckily it didn't went into the water. So I was still able to hit my third shot here instead of my fifth. Just my 60 degrees. And I obviously, looking at the green, you want to stay in front of the flag. But I hit long and right. I'm on the green, but I was just super unhappy about that shot. Lengthy putt. Goes downhill. Just get it close. So the length was perfect, but not the read. But that should mean I would have a bogey here and would go plus 2 for the round. Again, considering my handicap of 17.8, more than just happy. So, made it in, bogey, 17.8 handicapper, plus 2. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it. Please leave a comment, doesn't matter if it's positive, negative, whatever, feedback is always appreciated. Thank you, bye-bye.